You know, to just be grossly generalistic, you could put half of Trump's supporters into what I call the basket of deplorables. Right?
Welcome to all of you deplorables.